Heavy downpours continuing to move through the metro, more so on the Missouri side than the Kansas side. This is live first alert Doppler radar. The orange indicating those heavier downpours right now in a line from Clinton down toward Clay, eastern and central portions of Jackson County and down toward Cass near Harrisonville. A secondary lobe is trying to develop south and west of St. Joseph, all below severe criteria, but still going to cause you at least to slow down because of those heavy downpours that are moving through. Here's Stormview Doppler radar, are in motion mode, and we see this line that's about it's east of Smithville right now, continuing to move through Gladstone, Kansas City, very close to the plaza, moving farther to the east. So now it's going to be targeting Lafayette County, portions of Ray County as well. So anywhere from Grandview all the way to Birmingham, close to Worlds of Fun, then going farther out to the east as well. It does look like it'll be converging on some other cities that are heading closer to, say, Sibley and Levesey as well. Looks like Levesey will be hitting you at about 4:05 with the heavier downpours. A couple of scouts to share with you at this time. We're going to look at Holmes, Jackson County. So this is the 435 loop on the south side. Looks like it is clearing, but certainly it has rained there. Just looking at a lot of the roads, and also it looks like it's still coming down, at least close to downtown, the Southwest Trafficway scout camera, very close to the downtown loop as well. So it is starting to at least slacken a little bit on the Kansas side. It looks like more the Missouri side. Heads up for you, especially on the 435 loop on the eastern side, heading up 35, going up toward Excelsior and Lawson, and farther east along I-70. For now, that's the very latest from the First Alert Weather Center.